what you're hearing right now screaming on the background is my lovely neighbor screaming to his wife because he doesn't want to cut the tree the way she wants or something. I can't really be more bothered than that to hear their conversation because I'm actually interested in beko. It's already a 40 almost. Yeah, it's at 40 right now. It did up pretty quickly. And I like this wash action. Also, just saying, this psychology, I didn't thought it would work after what the person said to me. So, I just put some towels in it just for a pre-wash because I wanted them to wash at 60 on cottons. But then I realized it was going to the main wash and it was filling up high. So I said, why not? Let's record even though I have clothes inside. I mean, I literally thought that would be a normal pre-wash. I didn't thought the cycle would just work. That's what I thought. And it seems like it's working pretty well. There's not a lot of limescale because I cleaned this machine already 2 times. But I like the cycle and I think it would be great for an intensive cycle, I'd say. That distribution action at 120 RPM something. It's very intensive and it might be really, really helpful with removing stains. I don't know. The 70 degrees doesn't really help. I mean, a 90 degrees would be better, but you're supposed to use this cycle when the machine is new. You are not supposed to use it with clothes. So, I don't know. Maybe there are some other sensors that I don't know about. And those might just cancel the cycle if it feels like it doesn't really want to spin. Let's hope that's not the case. It has an extra rinse, this cycle, 800 RPM and 70 degrees pre-selected. You can't do anything about this cycle. Just press start, that's the only option, and have delayed start. There is some smaller bits of limescale and fluff. I guess that's just what really remained behind the spider, between the drum and the spider. That's really what I can say. Quite a nice cycle. I'm really interested in overloading it on this cycle.
Thank you.
there is some small bit of life skill in there. And I don't know, because yesterday, when did I record? No, 2 days ago, when I did a 90 degrees longer cycle on beko, I also used citric acid. I use an almost every 60 or higher degrees cycle citric acid. Still, there are some smaller bits of lime scale in there. Shall use some detergent in this cycle. I would really like to see some foam. Or not. Sixty? That's around. Yeah, that's around 60. Let me just add some of this powder from the color. The detergent already. That was fast. Yeah, that will be enough. I don't want it to flood the house with foam. But that will do. Now I'm going to add water in the drawer. I'll let you do any bit. That's a lot of foam. I don't like it. Thank you. think this cycle will work ever again afterwards, but I will try and see if it works, and I will give it a proper clean after the video ends. Sorry for the noise, it's just that I have to clean the drawer I got for the machine really well. Before I installed it. That's all I have to do for now. It's not in the best shape, but it has the holder I need. And it has its cracks and stuff, but I don't think that will worry me. Just a little crack right there, that wouldn't bother me at all. Yeah, it's pretty decent shape. Made in 2015 of 2nd 2014, just a little bit older than the machine itself, than my beko. Mine is made in 2014. So it has its scratches and broken bits and stuff, but it's what I looked for. It's really great quality. That's gonna clean it well. Do I have those? So what I'm gonna use for cleaning the smaller holes in the drawer upper part is these small dental brushes, I guess they are called. Something that you put in your teeth in between your teeth instead of that string. That you usually get. You take your time and clean those. They're very clean, but I will clean them a little bit more. Yeah, there is some mold coming out of it. Let's see.
stop.
Thank you.
Thank you. also.
Thank you.
Thank you.
At this point, I'm tempted to do this cycle with a duvet. Really, a big duvet. Yeah, I'm gonna do it today. I might record it the full cycle again with duvet bit. But the fact that this cycle works, it still amazes me. It didn't work for almost 5 years, actually. I guess that's it. I don't think there will be a final spin, something. I don't think so. Well, maybe the PCB now is gone again and the cycle will not run again, but at least I recorded the main part of it, the main wash. So yeah, I'm satisfied with that. I'm happy I could do this. And I'll see you guys again when I find something interesting about the cycle again or nothing. So yeah, bye guys, see you later.